I rode into Tucson 3 hours ago for supplies and a short friendly game of poker while Smitty puts some new shoes on old Dan before he goes lame. I sat in a game at the Miner's Saloon. Soon I had doubled my stake. The cards run like they'd been dealt by Lady Luck. They were just sealing my fate. A young cowboy lost more than he could afford and accused me of dealing too smart. His draw was too slow and he fell to the floor with 3 bullets close to the heart. Oh, Cottonwood Tree, are you waiting for me? Waiting to take me away? I've done no wrong, but the town cannot see, and so with my life I must pay. A crowd started gathering, the sheriff came in. I handed him over my gun. Was then that I found out the boy I had killed was the town's biggest man's only son. I tried to explain I had shot in defense. It was the young cowboy me. The crowd wouldn't listen, so they drugged me out to the limb of this cottonwood tree. Majestically standing out here all alone, it's spring and the valley is green. But I can't admire a place I don't belong. To me it's all like a bad dream. But old Dan's beneath me with new shoes and all, as they place the noose round my neck. Cowboys I've never laid eyes on before, but tying my hands to my back. Oh, Cottonwood Tree, are you waiting for me? Waiting to take me away? I've done no wrong, but the town cannot see, and so with my life I must pay. I see hate in the eyes of the town's biggest man as he pulls a branch from the tree to whip the backside of my old pony Dan so he'll run out from under me. Insane, he won't listen to my last appeal. A wild grin has covered his face as I try to reason just how he would feel if he were up here in my place. There's many a mountain trail I'll never ride, green valleys I'll never see. A young cowboy died and a man's foolish pride brought me to this cottonwood tree. My face is turned upward and I cannot breathe. The sky's growing dark overhead. The knot's pulling tight as my body swings free. A few moments more, I'll be dead. Oh, Cottonwood Tree, were you put here for me? Put here to take me away? I've done